Welcome. We are in week 31, on the third lesson already. We're doing the Department of Basic Education of the Republic of South Africa's National Senior Certificate Mathematical Literacy Grade 10 Paper 2, the exemplar that was set in 2012. Now today we're going to look at questions number 2.1 to 2.4, and I must warn you that these four questions, question 2.1, 2.2, 2.3 and 2.4, is quite tricky. You have to think about it, so please look at the questions and answer it quickly and rough work on a piece of paper before you look at this video to reap the benefit from this exercise. Okay, so now let's go to question 2.1. Right, it says study the electricity and nexure account on annexure A and answer the following questions. So right here at the end of the paper on page, where's the page numbers? Page, well, doesn't have page numbers. Well, right here at the end, just the third last one, there is a municipal account. I just put it into a different program so that we can quickly jump between that, but just print that out and leave it next to you. Right, it says the Musunduzi municipal charge a basic electricity cost, and then on top of that it charges for amount of electricity consumed. What is the tariff charge for 40 ampere single phase electricity? If you go here is about electricity. It says domestic single phase amp is that a highlighter? No, it's a pickup color. Let's make it nice. Yum. Let's highlight it with yellow. Do you see this? There. It says 5.994. So this is actually, make a better color in rand. 5 rand, and then it's not 5, it's 0.994. So this 4 is actually less than 1 cent. So it's 5 rand and 99 cents and 0.4 cents. That is what they charge per ampere. Right, so let's quickly look at this memo. It says 2.1. The tariff is 5.994. Well, that's it. And they say, calculate the value of A, the amount owing for 40 ampere of single phase electricity. So you take that 5.994 and you times it by 40. And that answer is 239.75. Alternatively, you could have taken this total, that 732.38, and divided by 114 times by 100. Oh no, sorry, so I'm lying. This 273.33. And then divide that by 114 times by 100 to work out what the amount excluding VAT is. So you have to calculate that A. Right, but that is completely not necessary if you have the rate. Okay, so this is what they did here. You only need to show one of the two calculations. Question 2.2. The total amount charged for sewage was 116.28, including VAT. For domestic sewage, a flat rate C is charged. Calculate C, the amount charged for domestic sewage, excluding VAT. Okay, so it's here, this C. So it's 116.28. And that represents 114%. So we can divide by 114 and to calculate the amount in C, we just times by 100 because 100% is the amount including with excluding that. Let's go to the answer. Remember, if we divide by 100 times by 114, it's the same as 1.14. Right, and that gives us 102 rand. According to the account statement, the total VAT to be paid is 140 rand 96. Explain why this amount is not 114 of the total due. Right, so this is the total VAT and that is what you owe. Now, the reason for that is, do you see that these rates, the residential rates, that is a naught. That doesn't have any VAT, so it is exempted of VAT. So let's see what the memo says. It says the total due includes values like rates on which no VAT is charged, or the zero rated. Show what with calculations how the VAT of 140 rand 96 cents was calculated. Right, so let's quickly delete all this. Okay, this B amount is 273 and 33 cents. Divide by 114 times by 14. Remember, VAT is 14. And that amounts to, 273.33 divided by 114 times 14. That gives us 33 rand. And 57 cents. Okay, now to that you'll add 227, 55 rand 76, 9 rand 24, and then also plus 116 and 28 cents, divide by 114 times by 14. Okay, so it's 116.28 divided by 114 times 14, and that gives me 14 rand 28 cents. And then also this 25 rand 84. And that's how 140 rand 96 was calculated. So let's look at it. Okay, so it's the 33 rand 56, 2 rand 27, 55 76, 9 24, 14 28, 25 rand 84, and that gives us 140 rand 96 cents. And then the last question is, now this is a tricky one, okay. I hope you did it already. The residential rate under assessment rates is 1.89% of the rateable value of the property. Rates are included annually but paid monthly. The monthly charge is 723 rand 38 cents. It's that amount, 7232 rand 38 cents. Calculate the value E, the annual rebatable value of the property. Okay, so it's the residential rate, which is 1.98. times with the rateable value that we don't know, times 12, but we have the monthly rate. The monthly rate is 732 rand and 38 cents. Okay, so now let's quickly go to that calculation in the memo. Okay, so this is the formula. Here you filled in all the values. So it's the 732 rand and 38 cents, and it's 1.89, and it's a rateable value over 12. Now, to get this 12 to the other side, remember this means divide by 12. I will times that 7232 rand and 38 cents by 12, and then I will divide by 1.89%. And this is what they did here. They take this amount, times it by this 12, divide by 1.89%, which is 0.0189. And that is how they got the rateable value of 465,003.17. Okay, this is not easy, but just think of solving equations in grade 9. Right, thank you very much. Please do that question 2.5 up until the end of 2.5 and 2.6 for tomorrow. And then it is reckoning time. Then it is the assessment. Thank you very much.